Memory has always fascinated me. Most of us can remember our first days in high school, our first date, our first kiss. It makes a major impact on our lives, and it's really the mental process that carries us from one event to another. And although it's hard to ascribe our later intellectual development to the early events of our life, I can't help thinking that one of the reasons I worked on memory is because of my early life experience. One of the great aphorisms of post-Holocaust Jewry is never forget, to remember all the time, to fight against racism and hatred. And certainly my early experiences in Vienna have had a lasting impact on my life. I was born in Vienna on November 7th, 1929, to Herman and Charlotte Kandel, two wonderful people who actually were born in Poland. My mother was born in Kolomea from middle class, quite cultured family. My father came from Olesko, from a rather poor family. They both came to Vienna at very early age, before the First World War broke out. My father, in fact, fought in the First World War in the Austro-Hungarian army as soon as he graduated from high school. My mother graduated from high school, actually had 1 year of college. My father, as soon as he graduated from high school, started to go into business by himself. My parents met in 1923. They met in 1924. They married in 1924. And my brother, Louis, was born. And I was born 5 years later in 1929. My father owned a small toy store that my mother worked in on the Kutschke Markt. This was a market that sold foods of various kinds, but in the back of it were stores, and my father had a small store that still exists there. And he made a reasonable living. We were never wealthy. And we had a very small but nice apartment in Severingasse. And since both my parents worked in the store, we always had a housekeeper maid sort of taking care of us.